I already know I'm a better rapper than Tupac is. I mean, I believe every generation that comes after has the opportunity to outshine the previous generation.
Yo, yo, bitch, I been killing shit like my middle name was Ace. Shouts out Freddie Mercury, I see you in the haze. Every dream I have nowadays, I got it made. All I need's a loyal bitch with makeup on her face. Hating on that nigga way too long that he upgrade. Neon lights on my ceiling and all on my fireplace. I be downtown with your bitch, roll my fade. I could care less about what you broke niggas say. Revy Yuri, got a temper, damn.
Yo, what is up, Bucketeers? I know I kind of yelled a little bit, my bad. I know what you're thinking, what? Is that three videos, bruh? Yeah, hopefully this should be the third video. But yeah, I'm grinding. I gotta grind now because, you know, YouTube is fucking up and, you know, your boy got bills to pay. So, you know, it is what it is. I know I'm not going, this video is going to be claimed because all trailers get claimed. But, you know, it's more people that it's going to bring, you know, to the channel who probably just want to see people react to the trailer. So if you just seeing me for the first time and I'm about to react to this trailer, you should probably subscribe. You know, I got some lit stuff on this channel. You might want to check it out. And as you see, I include people's comments in the videos. You know, it doesn't matter what video it is, unless it's like, you know, sometimes it matters what video it is. But for the most part, you know, I include the comments. So go ahead and leave a comment below. You never know, you could be in the video tomorrow or something like that. But anyway, y'all hit me up on Twitter, was like, yo, there's a new All Eyes on Me official trailer that just dropped and you need to check it out. And I was like, okay, I'ma check it out. All right, All Eyes on Me trailer. So it's a Lionsgate movie. Brad, June 16th.
Without further ado, I wanna bring out the man of the hour, Mr. Tupac Shakur.
Tupac Shakur. Little loud. Thug Life, okay. The Untold Story.
You must stand for something. You must live for something. And you must be willing to die for something.
Your stepdaddy is a revolutionary.
Your mama told me y'all been going through some things. Sometimes people need to step outside of who they are to realize what they can really be.
I really hope this is good.
This is a brilliant opportunity to bring together the revolutionaries and the gang communities. You can unite them.
So it's two people from The Walking Dead.
I think I see Biggie Smalls in the house.
We got a big platform, man.
Biggie.
Use that platform to make change. California.
We love your music, Tupac. You paint a picture for the listener. It's not always pretty, but it's real.
I'm reporting from the streets. I'm educating and keeping it real.
Hey, he's a Bucketeer, bruh.
I've
got on the young Buckethead.
FBI has a 4,000-page file on you.
Only 4,000, man.
Fresh out of jail, California dreaming. Soon as
there are three things wrong with gangster rap. It is obscene, it is obscene, it is obscene.
You're trying to start a positive movement for black people by using negative symbols.
Bruh, if they thought rap then was bad, bruh, I mean, they was talking about killing and shit like that. Rap now is on some stupid shit.
I'm like Thug and Outlaw.
You gotta enter in somebody's word in order to lead them out.
True.
A lot of people are born males, but they're not men.
Suge Knight.
I'm a man.
Do y'all know he just recently came out and was like, yo, the person who killed Pac, they tried to kill me. It was my fucking crazy ass wife.
Death row is more
Bitch.
Than a label.
Who the fuck is believing that?
It's real simple. You either with us or you against us.
The man I knew wanted to use his voice to educate, to bring people together.
Jaden, if he coming at me, he gon' get dealt with.
Oh.
You gotta create a movement for our community. Make sure our people stay safe. Why the cameras all on me? Why me? Cause I'm too hot.
Oh.
We are gonna give you the tools that you need to destroy yourself.
We must not
Bad
hate those who have
money.
Done wrong to us. For as soon as we hate them, we become just like them.
Man, this shit's good. I have a positive feeling about this. This trailer was put together very well, choice of music and everything, so I have a good feeling about it, man. But yeah, you can tell this shit just went up. Bets, bruh. I can't wait to see this. Hopefully it's good. Shout out to Joey Badass. I know Joey Badass has been getting a lot of heat because, you know, he's talking about in terms of rapping, he would rap circles around Tupac and stuff like that. Honestly, look, this is what I know what he's talking about, and I think people are just taking it the complete wrong way. But I know what he's talking about. Like, people that, like, the type of rapping he was doing back then, the rapping that Joey Badass is doing right now, I mean, it's like two different things. Like, Tupac was really like talking about some shit, and he could move people with just the tone of his voice and the things that he said and how he said it. But Joey Badass, you know, like, as far as flow and shit like that. But I don't know, people gonna think what they think. People acting like Joey Badass is out here saying, I'm greater than Tupac in every single way. There is no way in comparison that Joey Badass could be better in Tupac in every other way compared to the things that Tupac has done and compared to what Joey Badass has done. But I get what he was saying. I get what he was trying to say. So, hey, shout out to him doing what he's doing. What do y'all think of the trailer? Do y'all think they should have casted a different person to play Biggie, or you think that he was okay? I think he was fine to be recasted. It wasn't his fault. It was like the people who shot that Notorious movie and, you know, directed that shit. But I think it's fine for him to be playing Biggie again. The Tupac actor seems like he's going to be good. I don't know. I'm just ready to see this, and hopefully it's good. And yeah, just hopefully it's good. But let me know what y'all think down in the comments below. I will catch you guys in the next video.
No, I don't want it to be over. Please don't let it be over.